That's right. Police are still investigating this shooting that sent three people to the hospital. The victims were driving around throughout South LA when another car pulled up from behind, opening fire.
Bullet holes line the front and back windshields of this Chrysler 300 sedan that was struck by gunfire. Police say this was a car-to-car shooting that occurred near 75th and Hoover just before 3 o'clock this afternoon. After the shooting, the victims drove to this grocery store parking lot. Witnesses there describe the chaos.
When I went outside, I saw a lot of people running. I have no idea, clue why it happened or what it happened for.
Detectives say four people were riding inside the Chrysler heading westbound on Hoover. That's when another vehicle pulled up from behind and shots rang out. Three people inside were hit. The suspect in the other vehicle sped off.
But I just know there are people that are suffering with gunshot wounds in their body. For the day before Easter, Easter Sunday, the Lord's Day.
Afterwards, victims drove to the strip mall parking lot on the 7100 block of South Vermont and called for help. Police say none of them were armed. Two men in their 50s and a woman in her 60s were then taken to the hospital.
And all three victims are said to be in stable condition tonight. Now, police are still searching for a motive and are asking the public for help. Anyone with any information on this case is encouraged to contact the LAPD. Reporting live in downtown LA, Carlos Salcedo. I'll send it back to you in studio.